The hacker ethos begins with be real, tell the truth. They also know from going into systems that a lot of the larger entities in our metanational structure lie, don't always tell the truth, and don't always follow best practices or ethical practices. Their passion is maybe a little more binary than most people's. It's not as gray as it might seem. They want the truth out. They want to do the right thing, or the righteous thing as they see it. So when someone like Julian Assange, who embodies the hacker mentality in perhaps an extreme way, but when he starts WikiLeaks, WikiLeaks is an instantiation of the hacker ethos. Truth wants to be free, and we want to liberate it. Now we've seen what happened to Julian Assange, the harassment, all the things brought down on him, and PFC Manning, accused of leaking all these cables. I don't know if you can say he was tortured, but he was sure mistreated in the extreme in a way that disgusted people so much that they demanded the court get him after 8 months of harsh treatment into just a normal jail cell so this guy wouldn't lose his mind. Hackers get really upset about that. And they also learned through freedom of information and their own rummaging through systems that they were being lied to. In my estimation, what Anonymous are about is manifesting that hacker ethos at the next level, which is, okay, if we're going to use Freedom of Information Act to get stuff, if we're going to try to use legitimate resources, and we're going to get whacked as whistleblowers, and whistleblowers are not protected in the intelligence community, like Manning and the military, if that's going to be true, then we have to raise the game and go in after this stuff. We can't wait for whistleblowers to give it to us, because the opposition has shown us what is going to be done to you if you're a whistleblower. We do not protect them. We will make their lives miserable, and we will do everything we can to put their head on a pike at the gate to the village so everyone coming in sees the bleeding head and says, better not do that. Well, all right, you want to play that game? You think you're secure? Watch us. It's a way to take it to the man. It's a way to say, okay, you're doing it right, then you don't mind if we go in and get these things and show the world what you're doing.